My name is Alfia and I run the center. My center's name is CC Community Center. It means CC means the full form is Champions of Change. And I study in Brighton Primary English School and I'm studying 8A.
My name is Farhan and I study in Brighton School in Standard 6A. My teacher's name is Visheshta Didi and I'm a facilitator in Pencil Brick.
So the purpose behind of making this a name for my center, and I want whenever other people see this name in my door, so they should get more inspired, that I think that I can send my children to this center so that they can be champions of the change that we want as a parents for their subject, like in English they are weak or in math, so they can be champion in that. And my purpose of starting this was basically want to give excellent education who are not getting from schools by while paying the money. So I want them to get a free excellent education in this safe learning space, and to be more friendly, not only learning, not only mugging. I want them to I'm also making them to learn values like ownership and helping, like you have heard when I was distributing erasers. So one of the kids said, Didi, we can share, I and Nusrat can share the eraser. So I really like those helping values, because in other centers, not in our group, whenever go to other tuitions, so they say, no, I will not give, it's my thing. But I don't want to, but I want to make that change in my center, so that my center can have a uniqueness of that in values. And as I said, I have started this, so I'm thinking that you will have many thoughts why you started, so I tell that. And first of all, I talked to my parents, and after that I went to children's parents. So for starting this, I have did a survey and saw every kid that they are just mugging up and giving paying 1,000 and 150, etc. So I don't want to collect money from them now, and to give a basic study, to give a basic learning, by that they can improve their learnings of the after.
So firstly, the parents were not engaged, so we went to their home and tell them what is education. After 10 or 15 years old, after 10 or 15 years, there would be nothing if you don't have an education. So we engage them, we tell them that we are doing this, teach them this, we have timetable, and after that their parents engage and the kids also engage, and starting saying their kids that go to center, you will learn everything, and their kids came. In the tuition class, there is a really bad habit. They ratify everything that they say that I have seen at my friend's house that his brother went to tuition. So his sir gave him anything written and he note down it 50 times at down. And in our center, we say them everything like today is this homework, today is this homework. So they do the homework on their own. And like after seeing their record, who is learning fast and who is learning slow. So on the slower kids, we focus on them like so much on them, and we are not missing, like not ignoring the faster kids, because we have to take them all by equal, which I feel in our center, everyone is equal, because like they would have a free space where they could do everything. Like if they would in school, there is teacher and we have to respect teacher, and we don't feel that we are learning from friends. In here, they feel that I am their friends, and they then learns.
I really like those feedbacks, and I when they give feedbacks, like they inspire by their feedbacks. And I also, first of all, they say this I saw, that I saw, and I want this to improve in a center. You are, all the things are best, you are this, etc. That makes me very feel happy, like how other people are thinking of me, instead of saying this is a bad learning center, it's a wastage of time, etc. So this was my opinion on the feedbacks.
Like they observe, they give us grow. Like I am teaching, so if I am teaching, any kid is doing something, or so they write it that the kid is doing this, the kid is doing this, Farhan is teaching this, is Farhan is following the timetable or not, is he's using the resources or not, is the kids are engaged or not. The time the observer help us a lot. Like they write it and give it in a cheat. In cheat, after that we read it. I know my glow and grow, what to do my better and what is really good.
Why I am teaching one or two kids of eight, because I want this learning center to be expanded by those children, so they can also open their own centers, and I will visit that and give resources.
I hope that when I would be big, at least at 18 years old, I would be have a really big centers which would have at least 200 kids, and there would be facilitators small, and I want to take pencil brick more forward. You can also start and center and observe that how happy are the kids when they are getting an excellent education.